Thoriso, she's looking for a graduation dress. Subscribe to see her journey.
Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, Onkarabile Designs, and
I am Thoriso.
Thoriso, she is my recent client. Thoriso, could you
Thoriso, I live near Gilda, so I saw her things on Facebook, and I actually followed you on Facebook. There was a picture of some girl with a pink dress. I think that's one.
My friend Gia.
Yes, that design. I've seen it. I saw it. I liked it, and then I saved it. And then my graduation came up, and I wanted to do something different. I don't want anything from the shops. And then I said, why not take a leap of faith? So I talked to Gilda, and Gilda showed up.
I did. Did
you? You did.
I was so excited when she came to me. When you came to me. We're just doing the fittings now.
Yes, we just had a fitting.
So we're just going to do another one later on, and then you guys are going to see the actual garments that we, we created together. And
a bit of this and a bit of that.
So, okay, just tell me why you went with this outfit.
Okay, well, the outfit I saw from Bonang, she had a mustard one not so long ago for some teen awards or some awards in South Africa, and then I liked it. And peplum skirts always have been a winner for me because of the fuller figure, so I wanted to be comfortable. So I had a yellow matric dance dress, and I had a
yellow.
Yes, I had mine.
How did it look?
It was like a figure hugging mermaid dress.
Mermaid. And on top, how did it look?
Like with silver stones and
Okay.
So I had yellow for my matric dance, and I had yellow for my So yellow was it kept on, and it could have been yellow, but then I was advised to go with another color. And then I chose the green.
This is the outfit in question, guys. Yes. So you'll see the actual thing on the day. If she sends me her pictures,
I definitely will.
You better.
I will take you. I will hold you. I will do the things for you. Yes.
And then oh gosh, no, thank you a lot.
Yes,
I really appreciate it. It's great working with you.
I'll be back again.
Peace.